Yeah, Scarlet, she's a big fan favorite. She actually used to be like a non-canon character, and then they made her real in MK9. But then the uproar was so huge, they brought her back officially, and now she is canon as of MK11. She serves
a purpose.
I don't remember who she serves. No, she serves Kodal? She serves Kodal.
I don't know.
And expensive.
I'm sure Kano's saying some really cool stuff and a really cool accent right now. Alright, we got mwharp as... Yeah, let's call you mwharp. Mwharp as Kano, and we got chandgrit as Skarlet.
So yeah, I've seen when, before this game came out, I've seen Sonic Fox play, the beta, and he was, Skarlet.
Oh yeah.
But she seems kind of, whack.
Oh, she's pretty good. She's very, versatile as well. She's got... they're not traps, but they're, whatever. Lots of catch with, and a lot of projectiles. She does pretty good for herself. She's got a pretty good amount of combos.
Okay.
I don't have a lot to say about Scarlet, I apologize. I haven't played her much, I don't play against her much. She's perfectly good though, she's not bad.
Yeah.
Kano
almost brought that round back, like just straight up. But
I know Kano's got the ironically playing against Scarlet, he's got two moves that cause a bleeding status. I don't do those carry over in tournament?
I don't know.
I'm not sure. That seems like the kind of thing that might cut out for tournament because of reasons. But yeah, no, he's got a couple things that go to bleed state, which is pretty useful, obviously. He has some command grabs. He's got some pretty good combos. Kano's a really good guy. And
Kano with the
lightning
ball. Push him to the corner. Let's go.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Kano, one of the worst and one of the best fatalities in the game, ironically enough.
They're going back to back.
Raw lizard.
This is not 1-1. Whoever wins this gets the first match.
Check them up. So we go for the Kano ball. I wonder if one of them's gonna go for the thing.
Yeah.
See, I feel like in tournaments, the going for the environmental things are too predictable.
Yeah, Kano gets puts him back in the corner, so we're getting more.
Oh yeah,
more Kano stuff.
Kano's a freaking versatile man, and he does his best when he's got you in the corner.
Oh, wrong move. I have a feeling he meant to go for a launcher.
All right, round one goes to mwharp. Alright, here we go. No switching characters, no switching nothing. Right into round two. That is just inappropriate, Kano.
Wanna test Australia's best blood?
I'm surprised
sausage?
That there's not more period jokes with Scarlet.
Well,
what do you settle for me, sausage?
Round one. Don't worry about it.
Is Scarlet supposed to be edgy? Because if so, it doesn't really matter. Oh, he just goes in. He's gonna push him to the corner again.
If Kano can keep her there, he can do pretty well.
A lot of things. Any character can usually do a lot of things in the corner.
I know, but like Kano thrives in the corner. That's what the Kano ball's for, so he can get in as close as he can and stay there. Like as you saw with the backbreaker and all that, if he can keep you isolated, then...
That's a lot of damage. Yeah. More throws. Is that gonna kill?
Exactly.
There we go.
And there we go.
Second Kano got that one hit. It was just
I was
a train right there. Throwing matchup. Ooh.
Yeah. Yep, it does cause bleeding. All right, that answers my little question.
Also, okay, so that move causes DOT.
That
just does a lot of damage.
It's like 2% of your health over the course of 10 seconds. So it's better than nothing. And there he goes. And more picks the
game. That was a really fast match.
Good job to both of you guys. Did great.